Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I think this is part three. So I've learned a little bit. I claimed two chunks here. Hopefully, Miss English Muffin there can do stuff yet in this area. I'm pretty sure she should be able to. I wouldn't mind upgraded a little bit of stuff. And I realized that we need a lot more leaves here. Because you actually could use the leaves to make different things. And Mr. Piggy here, I need a lot more of these. I need a bunch more flowers is what I need, so. And I learned how to make a taming bell, but I don't want to make a I don't want to tame anything until I get a pin made, some fences made. So yeah. Right, so I think that's what we're gonna work on this time. We're gonna go tame a couple piggies. So let's look into this. Let's see here. All right, taming bell is down here. Right here. So we need 2 stone, 3 mushrooms, 2 yellow flowers, and 2 stone. Okay. 2 stone rods. Alright. But I want to go up here. Where's that? Here. Fence. I just saw it not too long ago. Ah, here we go. What? Oh, that's ladders. Oh, here we go. Fences. So we need wooden rods, wood slabs, and twine. Okay. Well, let's go in and get a hold of a bunch of that. Alright, so we need... Looks like we're going to need a lot of twine. Vines. We're going to need a bunch of that. We don't need any of that. We don't need this here. We don't need that there. I think we'll actually need some wood, so yeah. So we got that. Alright. Do we have any more vines? We got a couple more flowers. A couple more vines. Okay, there we go. And a couple more pieces of wood. There. Alright, let's get this going. We need the wooden slabs here. There we go. And we need some twine made. I'm just going to turn all of it in there right away. Really quick here. So every so often I get this music moody that sounds like a little tinker music. I forget that I have the music on very low.
I have mine shut off all the way.
So I did upgrade my little mining thing to what, stone? Now I get limestone. I can actually mine limestone. Oh, we need that next. There we go. I hope that's stone. Yeah, stone. Oh, that's bedrock. Whoa!
Where'd you find bedrock? I need that.
It's down in the mine.
Are you over there?
I'm here at home. But I can go, because I think I'm going to have to go get some more of that. Yeah. I'll go with you here in a couple seconds. Because it'll take two of us now, because, man, it takes two of us now. Alright. I'm heading over there now. I'll meet you over there. So, yeah. It takes two of us now here over here in mines, guys, due to... It's kind of crazy. They come after you pretty quickly. Oh, where's that? Almost went too far. So as soon as you get down here, they kind of come after you. Which I'm improving this here. Oh, she's crafting a bunch of health potions. And And we improved our torches to better ones.
I should have made a better sword while I was over there. Right?
Which one do you have?
The wood one still.
Oh, that's right.
Because every time I killed something, it wouldn't give me bones.
Oh. All
right, where's bedrock?
Down there. Are you down here? Yeah, down here. Right here, I think. Yeah, right there. This, the darker stuff right there.
Now I can make a forge.
That's
and
good.
Then you can melt. Then you can melt the beeswax.
Heck yeah.
Oh, I found limestone.
Yep.
I didn't have that yet.
Just listen to your thing. If you hear something, run upwards. Oh, really? Where are you mining there? If that's obsidian, I get some.
I don't know what it is. I doubt it, because it's still just the standard. Thingies.
Is it? Okay.
I just had them on me. I have 3 more if you find any more.
Oh, I have 20 of them. Yes, I overkilled and built 20 of them, guys. But as soon as you use them, they're gone. So, I mean, is it overkill or is it, isn't it?
You're going to need them eventually anyway, so.
Yep. How much bedrock do you need?
I just needed to find it, really.
Oh, to unlock a couple things. Once now you can turn around and make the cattle or the taming bell and stuff like that. I thought you found it already.
I accidentally just drank a health potion.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a couple more of those, I think. I like these torches a lot better. Oh, I'm out of them. I guess I got 5 of these, so I drop a couple of these around.
Yeah, it is obsidian.
Is it? Cool. I'll just take... Just
I was wondering why it was taking so long.
Just let me grab one of the machines there. Full. I need some. I'll grab the bottom one here. Oh, jeez.
Well, I've already taken some out of it.
Jimmy Christmas. You're right.
I that took 2 out of each one.
All right. That's fine. So what's that fire thing now? So I have like a fire gauge on my screen now?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Huh, that's really weird. Alright, so something else to learn more of. What's this here? May I have obsidian too? No, that's coal. I found more coal, boys. That's good. We need much more coal.
I found a fossil.
Oh yeah? I just found one too. That is really weird. I just found a couple more, right, it looks. There's a lot of them here. I might use those for. I just found something else too, huh? Are you stealing my stuff again? I think she's stealing everything, guys. Alright. Do you need some coal here, Moody?
Yes. I don't have permission to use that.
Should. Oh, Oh. There you go. Sorry. I had it. Now you do. I have to change some of that stuff here.
I don't have permission to use it.
Yeah, you should. There you go. Now you do, for sure.
That's what you said last time.
How many obsidian do you have?
You can have the rest of it.
Okay. Woo, guys, we got obsidian. We can make our next level up sword now. I think. Right? If we turn around and turn the obsidian through the forge, we can make the next level up mining thing, which that won't be that too bad. Now we just have to collect a... Ooh. Oh, we had to craft that. What does it take to craft that? Oh, no. You have to turn around and find this eye thing. Okay. We can turn around and learn the wiring tool. Cool. We'll learn the wiring tool. Yay! I just learned the wiring tool, Moody. That's the only thing I can learn.
Just learned a whole bunch of stuff.
What do we need here? Oh, we can turn around. I can learn the plow here very shortly, too. Cool. Uh-oh.
What?
Do you need boom? Okay. I was just asking, just about ready to ask you if you needed bones, and it was gone. So yeah, we're still kind of mining a lot, guys. Hopefully, we find something new. I found more fossils.
Did you?
Yep.
Did you know that you can right-click and place a torch?
Yes. I'm out of torches. Did you just turn around and come in and try to cut me out? I think she did.
I would never do that. Is it dark outside?
I don't know.
I'm getting dark. I'm heading back so I can craft some stuff.
That's a good call. Let's get out of here.
Where's my X? This way.
Good call. That, then I can turn around and find something to eat.
There's my ugly box.
I need some stuff here, guys. We'll go home. I'm safe in this box. So I claimed two zones. I claimed the one inside, or where my home is, than one front of my house yet, so gives me just a little bit of room to build, and if anybody else gets on here, they can't do much, so can't go in and just destroy my house. Because it is open to public, I need to change that probably. Unfortunately, I mean, that's just the way it is. The people don't respect other people's stuff, unfortunately. Most time. Alright, so we need to build a forge. I need stone slabs. Do I have stone slabs? I think I do. Stone slabs. There we go. Build a forge. Yay, we built a forge. Then the other thing I was going to build is this here. Oh, we can't build that yet. Okay. Alright, the forge. Looks like it's going here. Oh. Guess what, Moody?
What?
We need... You need, coal to actually smelt stuff up, too. What is this? What is that? My bag here. What is that? That is... I got gunpowder. Cool. Kind of amazing that I got gunpowder. Okay. Moody has claimed... Well, it's English muffin, but she is really moody, so...
I'm offended by that statement.
Well, that's what you are. You know that. You can name yourself whatever you want. Ah, we don't have enough of that stuff. Well, shucks. Alright, these are ladders. I don't need ladders. Oh, we need to make a stone door. What does it take to make a stone door? Stone door. We're so far away from being able to get the next level up. Tool now. Oh, heck yeah. So we need two stone rods. I just need two stone rods. I can do that. Stone rods. I think we need a couple of these actually anyway, so. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to turn around and make a plow so we can plant some stuff. Because I think that would be a great idea. Then we turn around and I just unlocked something else now. Alright, we're gonna craft a plow. We just crafted a plow and I unlocked, oh, I turn around and make stone walls now. And I can make asphalt. Oh, it takes coal, fossils, and goop of goo to make asphalt, Moody. Oh. Oh, what is this? We can make... I can learn bedrock walls. And I can learn limestone walls. So that takes limestone, beeswax, and stone rods. Okay. What was the other one? It was bedrock, right? It takes bedrock. So I wonder if bedrock is better than stone walls. Probably. Okay. Well, we can turn around and learn the stone door now. Yay! And I think for us learning stone door... I think we can go up here. Where's that? Maybe? I thought we learned something else if we learned stone door. What does it take to learn the stone fence?
I don't know.
Stone fence, stone. Stone ladder, so we need... Oh, we had craft one each. We can get stone ladder. Okay, so I wonder... If we turn around and craft this, so we need wooden rod, or wood rod, okay. Let's make some wooden rod. Oh my goodness. So when you make a plow, Moody, it turns around and puts it in the tab where you tab over.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. It's kind of scary. Because it's not very, it's pretty easy to turn around and just tap over to it, and I don't know what it does or how bad it is yet. Alright, so there we go. We got that. Okay. Now let's go back into crafting. We want to make a stone fence. Yay! Or wooden fence. So I think then we could probably make the stone fences. Once I get down here. Because that's the way it's kind of looking. If you make one. Alright, stone fences need craft one stone floor and craft stone flooring. Okay, stone door takes beeswax. Oh, she crafted a chair. Oh, good job, Moody. So we just need to grab beeswax. I'm sorry. Good job, English muffin. Alright, so then we need... Where's the stone flooring at? Stone flooring at... Ooh, I don't know if we know that one yet. Do we know that one yet? Stone! Stone wall? Let's craft one of those, because I think if you craft one of those, then you could probably learn the stone floor. Smooth stone. Smooth sandstone, okay. Stone flooring. No, we need craft wooden floors, okay. Man, there's a lot to it, guys. Oh. Wood floors. Oh. Wood walls. Wooden floors. Oh, we need melt bee wax. That's why I haven't done it yet. Oh, look. Bee wax. Oh, no. Beeswax. We need fuel. Or if I have any more... Cool. I got 13. There we go. My inventory's gonna get kind of full here, way it looks. Alright, let's go back in here now. Wooden floor. We need... Oh, we need one of eight. What's holding up? So, oh. Do we have any of the wooden slabs yet? No, we don't. Alright. Of course we wouldn't. Such a beautiful day! This is where we need like a bow and arrow, so I can lop them over there. What is that up there? Moody, what's up in my tree here? Do you see it?
No.
I'm gonna have to go up there and investigate, guys. It's like glowing up here. I just found a chest. It has melted bee wax, it has blue flowers, and it has 10 rim cones. Cool. That's kind of cool. There we go. Okay, let's go back in here. Guess what? I didn't need to make those, but hey. Where is... Oh, there. Okay. Alright, let's go back into crafting. Crafting wooden floors. Craft one. I was hoping not have to craft these because I really just wanted to go with the stone, which we unlock. Yay, I got stone floors. Oh, look, I can make stone stairs now. I bet if I craft one of these, I can make... Oh, then we have to craft the stone flooring, I bet. Stone flooring. There we go. Now we can unlock the stone stairs. Oh, look at what. Now we can make tile flooring. And... We could turn around and make sloped stuff. Wow. Holy cow, Moody. I'm unlocking the world here. There you go. Stone fences. That's what I really wanted. Alright, so we need stone rods. Stone. Alright. Why don't we throw some of this in here, and we'll grab, about that many of that. Then why don't we go in here, and we'll grab a bunch of these. Yeah. Alright, let's throw that in there. Stone walls, yay! Stone. Stone, okay. Oh, okay. Fossils? Ooh, Moody has made a bed. You think you can sleep through the night then?
I don't know.
Be nice. I might have to make a bed too then.
Yeah, I'm laying in it. It says waiting for other players to sleep.
You have to wake up, Mince.
Well, it's not nighttime either though, so.
Bed. What does it take to make a bed? Where is the bed at? Let's go down through here to find a bed. Alright. So, I think I had to make the wooden chair first. So, I had to make a table. Craft a table. What does a table take? Stone rod is the only thing I don't have in my inventory. Oh. Hey, I had a stone rod. Oh, I don't have stone. Okay. I don't have the wood stuff. Okay. Wood. I don't see the other wood in there. Where's the wooden rods? Don't have them. Man, I'm gonna have to go cut trees down, guys. Moody's let me use all my resources up. Holy cow, Moody, you're just burning through my resources. Not really, it's my fault. Alright, while we're holding on that, let's go through down here. We want to make some fences here. Oh, I need wood rods anyway. So yeah. So we should probably make a couple more of these then. I thought I needed stone rods for the wooden fences. I don't. Really? Stone fences, wooden rods. Oh, you do need stone too, okay. And we need melted bee wax. Did I put the melted bee wax away? Where's my melted bee wax? I don't see it. I wonder if I used it up. Must have. Okay. No, this here and that there. May as well make all that up. I think we could try and make a table now. Read what it says on the book or the bookshelf, Moody. Did you read that? That's funny. Excuse me, guys. So the bookshelf says it turns around and says what I had to get up here and read it, guys, here. It's a easy way to make it look like you read more than you actually do. Keep a few secret things in it. It's funny. It made me laugh. Alright, where's the bed at now? I can learn the wooden sign. Bed. Oh, there's bed. Alright, what do I need? I had to make the leaf things. Yeah, okay. Do I have any leaves on me? No, I don't. Let's turn around and make some leaf thingies. Put leaves in here, chop them up. I'm gonna make like 50 million of these, okay? While we're holding on that. Oh, we need some beeswax. Why did I need beeswax again? I craft that already. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Need beeswax for something. I forgot. Wooden stool. We can make wooden stool. Oh yeah, we need this. And we're learned to bed now. Holy cow, guys, we learned a lot of stuff in this episode. Where I learned to unlock the bed. Oops. Where I unlock the wooden stool. What's the next bed? The next bed requires a blueprint. Oh, those are just different colors. Okay. What does it take to make the bed? Oh, we cracked one already. I'm gonna have to, like, make my house bigger, guys. I am laying down in my bed, waiting for other players to sleep.
It's not nighttime.
How do you get out of bed?
Just push a bunch of buttons.
Let me out! Oh, you just hit spacebar, okay. Woo! I can lay down in bed! Alright, so I have these fences made now. Yay! Terraforming here, boys. I like terraforming, actually. Alright, we're gonna hurry up and hopefully get this built, then we'll turn around and come back next time and get some ammo in it. Okay. Or if there's a gate that you have to build now. There we go, we got a fence made, guys. So, this is where I'm going to end this episode at. Hopefully you guys enjoy what you're seeing. Make sure you hit the like button below if you do. Until next time, take it easy.